Not a word.
Of course it's a word. And unless I'm very much mistaken, I think it's going to prove to be a rather useful one. When trying to express oneself, it's frankly quite absurd to leaf through lengthy lexicons to find the perfect word. A little spontaneity keeps conversation keen. You need to find a way to say precisely. Something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you'll always sound precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Expialidocious.
Umbilililumbili.
But it doesn't mean it.
Well, it can mean exactly what you want it to.
Umbilililumbili.
When Stone Age men were chatting, simply grunting would suffice.
Now if they heard this word, they might have used it once or twice.
S-U-P-E-R.